standing on the banks of what could be Lokhandwala Lake someday. Right now, it's a little more than a really large and really dirty pond. Home to human waste, garbage, remains of immersions, and every other possible piece of unwanted muck that the human mind can think of. Obviously, there are people who care very little about what this place looks like. But we've got to change that, because the earth has to have a chance, nature has to have a chance, life has to have a chance. Agar aap chahte hain ki kisi din yahan aakar aap yoga kar paye, nature ka aanand utha sake, yahan aane wale pakshiyon ka aanand utha sake, then we've got to work towards making Lokhandwala an ecologically vibrant and alive community. Vote me in.